Welcome back to Divas of the Day. I'm Paul Doherty. So glad you're watching these. This week we're talking about big movies that are coming out this summer. One of them is The Green Lantern. Now the story about The Green Lantern is he gets this ring and all of a sudden when he puts it on, he's got all this amazing power and he's supposed to save the world. One problem though, he's one of the most irresponsible guys in the world. Isn't this the story that happens a lot of times in our world? People get blessed with this awesome inheritance, lots of money, but they don't know how to spend it and they end up squandering that great inheritance they had, they squander all that power. Well, someone in the Bible who gets blessed with amazing responsibility is a kid named Josiah. He's 8 years old, one of the most irresponsible ages for a human. Yet, you know what he does with this power that he's been given? He uses it with great responsibility. He uses it to bring glory to God. I want to encourage you, whatever you've been given, like Spider-Man says, with great power comes great responsibility. Use it wisely. Use it to bring glory to God. Get in the Word, get in prayer, and tune back in tomorrow for Divas of the Day.
Fight it with me.
Let those who worship evil's might beware my power. Green Lantern's light!